Chemical effects of electric current. The passing of electric current through liquids or conducting solutions causes chemical reaction. More importantly, chemical activity may occur in the liquids around the electrodes. Bubbles of gas are formed, deposits of metal may be seen, and changes of color may occur on the electrodes. This reaction depends on what liquids and electrodes are used. The passing of electric current through a liquid causes chemical changes. This process is known as electrolysis.